You're watching The Sword TV.
Good morning, Knights and Nightingales. My name is Melissa Muniz.
And my name is Christopher Garcia.
On this week's episode of The Sword TV, we have a few announcements and a campaign for our Knights.
But first, on to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Knights Class of 2026 shirts are on sale in the iMatter store until October 8th.
October 9th and 10th, and NTHS will be hosting resume writing seminars for juniors and seniors.
Wednesday, October 11th, there will be PSAT and SAT testing for high schoolers.
NHS First Official Club meeting takes place Wednesday, October 11th from the Media Center at 2:45.
Next Friday, October 13th, students will receive report cards during first period.
The same day, Model UN will be hosting Halloween movie night at 5:30 p.m. in the auditorium. Tickets are $5 pre-sales and $7 at the door.
During the last block on the 13th, College Fair for juniors and seniors will take place in the gym.
NHS will be fundraising for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. October 18th, students may wear pink shirts with school-appropriate jeans for $1.
NHS will be selling pink shirts for $10 in Ms. Rodriguez's room 241. Remember, on Wednesdays, we wear pink.
For Red Ribbon Week, students may wear red shirts on October 20 for $1.
Eighth grade class field trip will be to Fun Dimension. There's a limit of 80 students. Tickets are $30 on the iMatter website. Please see Ms. Weiko in room 123 for more information.
Lastly, a reminder to not spray any perfume or deodorant in the restroom, or you will set up the vape detectors and will be sent to the Dean of Discipline's office. See your deans for more information.
That's all for announcements, Knights. Now, on to weather.
Good morning, Knights, and welcome back to this week's 3-day weather forecast. For today's weather, we're looking at slightly cloudy skies with temperatures in the 80s, and for this weekend, we're looking at partly cloudy skies with temperatures in the 90s. Enjoy your weekend, Knights. Now, on to sports.
Good morning, Knights. Today will be a swim meet against Cahuilla at 2:30. Also, Tuesday, October 10th, there will be a swim meet against HML. Wednesday, October 11th, we have a swim meet against Westland and Matter. Girls volleyball will also play Matter. JV plays at 5:30 and varsity at 7. Congrats to the girls volleyball team who won their game against ISCS. Special congrats to our cross-country team members, Ryan, Roger, Matthew, Daniel Jr., Osmani, Denise, Camila, Samantha, and Kayla, who have all beat their personal PRs. Now to a special campaign before going back to our anchors.
Knights, unfortunately, there are no birthdays today.
But happy birthday to Montserrat Hernandez, Mario Ray, and Lisbeth Cruz, whose birthday are this weekend.
Today's schedule is 1573.
That's it for this week, Knights.
See you next week.
And remember,
Night Pride, everybody.